This is the grande stroller. What a beautiful day. A perfect day for a long, long walk. Fortunately, the grande is our companion. In you go, little princess. Look how big it is. You'll be comfortable and safe. Let me adjust the straps. We close the guardrail, and we're all set. Nice to touch, isn't it? Oh, I nearly forgot. Your friend's gonna fit in it too. And a parent's best friend, the coffee, and the phone always at hand. Okay, off we go. It's so sunny. Let me cover you from prying looks, too. I'll do the shopping while I'm at it. This basket will hold the excess baggage. A few steps, and we can go to the park. Are you okay, baby? Look, there we are. The sun isn't shining that much now. Let's close the roof and move on. With the grande, winding alleys is no trouble. The stroller is extremely maneuverable. Peekaboo, anybody there? And so on, and so on. Who ordered cotton candy? Fortunately, we don't worry about stains. It's nap time. We'll set up the stroller so that you're comfortable. One, we lower the backrest. Two, we put up the footrest. Three, we undo the canopy. Another sip of coffee to keep Mom awake, and off we go to the forest. Nap's over. Well, I think it's gonna start spitting. Never mind the rain. We're prepared for that, right? The puddles and rocks won't stop us either. The large rubber tire wheels are perfect for even the most difficult terrain. And we're not gonna get a flat tire. So much for the rain, but it's got chilly. We're prepared for that too. Oh, Daddy's here to pick us up. We're changing now. One, two, and the grande folds. It'll sit in the boot for the rest of the trip. I can't wait for our next trip.